Have you gotten a chance to walk the floor yet?
Experience.
You've seen it from the window.
Yeah.
It looks amazing.
It's so busy.
So we want to know anything you can tell us about this love triangle in season two. How much do you know? Do you know a lot yet?
We've been told nothing.
Okay.
So we're a little bit in the fan position where we're making up little theories and things like that. But I think it's fair to say that we've laid such foundations in season one that I would be shocked if there was truly, if nothing was left of that. I think it only gives us a platform to build on. But again, this is my thoughts. I think perhaps if we all neutralize our struggles a little bit, then the song and Maddie with her home situation and Rin with her new situation, maybe time allows for things to grow. I don't know.
I think the way that they've built it so far in season one, I think it's really interesting. They haven't jumped into anything too quickly. You're just letting these connections build, and then now, as you're saying, a lot of the characters are quite broken. You've got your mum coming back to town, you've got to deal with that. I've got like the Siren song in my head, you've got to deal with that, and both of them have left me, you've got to deal with that. And you've got to deal with like entering a new world, and then more mermaids might be coming to town. So like, not only do you have more things to deal with, but more mermaids.
Who are also probably going to be like nice to look at. Maggie might be like, yeah, what about Levi?
Or
maybe Rin.
Yeah. That could be cool.
I truly don't know what not be.
Oh no,
I get another man.
So was that the interesting part, is that it's really character development, and not so much that it's a mermaid show, but it's a really interesting show between friends and relationships and everything else. Is that what grabbed you in the first place?
Yeah, I think a combination of both. I think exactly what you're saying, that it's about the relationships and exploring how difficult and out of the ordinary circumstances affect relationships and people. But also, honestly, the mermaid mythology was exciting to me. I think it's such a universal mythology. All around the world there's some kind of either water goddess or mermaid myth. And so I was really excited to see how the writers and creators would manifest that in a TV show in a way we've not seen before. And I think we do that.
Yeah, I've got to say, for me, was the take on the mermaids was really cool. I mean, and also to then draw it to the point of seeing our world through someone brand new through their eyes, someone who's never experienced humans before. But I did really like the mermaid aspect of it.
I think that's what pulls you in. I think this different take on the mermaid legend pulls you in. And then I think the experiences that the town are having because of that, I think like really keep you going. So I think the first script was definitely
They were saying that like mermaids don't laugh. Maybe they do, but they haven't yet. Like, is it hard for you to, I don't know, keep track of the things that mermaids do and don't do compared to what you do?
Honestly, because it's not that I don't think they laugh, but to be fair, Rin's just not had a situation that's particularly, I mean, to Rin is funny.
It's been a little bit dramatic.
Rin's been very funny to other people, but not quite, you know. But I think, I just think it would be great if it was different to how humans do it. Because I know that, you know, chimpanzees can laugh and enjoy tickling,
and dolphins,
they express it in a different way.
Imagine if you had to do some crazy laugh.
Right.
Make your like, whole body.
It's just interesting, isn't it? I think I try to keep track of those emotions and to not. I don't discount them just because they're human.
She's a man. That's the energy. I'm saying right there.
Is that the laugh?
I think I just try to not think logically. Oh, she'll laugh now, she'll cry now, she'll be like that. I always try to think what could be completely different, but still you can kind of relate to what she's feeling.